Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today guys, we are going to build a big mansion. You guys already see I got my builder outfit on. But today guys, we will be building a big mega mansion, you guys. And I know I haven't been posting for a little bit of a while because I've been with my family, but I will be posting a whole lot more. And I also want to say guys that I will be going back to school for a few weeks. So, I'm going to be making a series while I'm in school. So please tell me in the comment section down below what I should do. Like, what should I name the series? And yeah, guys, without further ado, let's get into it. So guys, as you can see, someone already stole my tycoon that I was gonna do. They already stole it for some reason. But I guess I'll go back. I'll go to this one. They didn't even let me do my intro. Yeah, I guess I'll go to this one. And then I'll start earning some cash. I already got $77, right? Right here on deck. That's alright. Basically, with people who don't play Roblox, a tycoon, like a game you can use where like you buy droppers, you can earn like a whole lot of money. So, and then you basically get to upgrade your tycoon. So, we're going to get another dropper. Okay, we are earning more money because these droppers are dropping these little green blocks. So the green blocks give us money that we can collect from this place to cash to collect. So basically now we have, if you can see on the tablets right here, we have $1,354. So we could buy a lot of upgrades and stuff like that. So we are going to buy a dropper 4. Okay, now we only have, see, since we spent our money, we have $454. So now we are going to buy some more stuff. We're gonna buy paths. It's $100, so it's really cheap. Then we're gonna buy an owner only barrier, so people cannot just walk up into our tycoon. Oh shoot! Okay, all right, I got the owner only barrier on. See, that's like the little red blocks everybody else has. So, because everybody has a sword right here. So if people don't just walk up into our barrier, we'll have that on. Okay, guys, so now I have finished my mansion, okay? I put the roof on and everything. The mansion is done. So, guys, I really hope you all enjoyed this video. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe and hit post notifications. And, yeah, guys, I will be making a new series because I will be starting school in a few weeks. So, please make sure to leave in the comment section down below what the series should be called. I'm thinking I should call it A Day in the Life of Quarantine, the sequel. You know, I don't know. So, please make sure to tell me if you guys want to know. More Roblox videos will be coming to the future. So, if you guys like this one, please make sure to leave a like. Let's see if it gets 3 likes. 3 likes, I'll make a next Roblox video. But, yeah, guys, I'll see you later.